A boil order for some West Terre Haute residents was lifted today after a water main break. Over the weekend, many residents reported the water smelled like chlorine. Taylor Johnson found out from the town board president what he says caused the problems and what's being done to solve them.
Saturday, West Terre Haute residents say they smelled chlorine in their water. The town board president says it was because of unusually high levels.
An analyzer that takes the chlorine reading after the filter malfunctioned, and it read zero, and so it started pumping chlorine into the system. Was able to catch it early Saturday morning and, you know, started flushing by just an hour later.
Stranahan says more than 800,000 gallons of chlorinated water were flushed over 12 hours. A few days later, people in the Ferguson Hill area noticed brown water.
The mains was put in 1954, so one of them just popped a leak, and that lowered the pressure and caused some brown water up there.
He says other water mains in the area will also need to be replaced.
The life expectancy of the ductile iron mains that's in the ground is 75 years, so they're all getting close.
The new $4 million filtration plant in West Terre Haute is now running, and Stranahan says it will help solve the town's longtime problems with water quality.
It's kind of like history for West Terre Haute because we've never had filtered water, and it's going to be a safer, more stable water supply than we've ever had.
Right now, MSI Construction is running the plant, but Stranahan says it will be turned over to the town in the coming weeks. In West Terre Haute, with local news that matters, Taylor Johnson, WTWO.